the world was crumbling for a lot of you this week. We still can do what we want to do. I hope that we learn the lessons we need to learn about our football team, positive and negative, in the first 2 weeks. And we, as coaches and as players, make the appropriate adjustments going forward to make sure we give ourselves the greatest opportunity to be successful. I disagree with that, that the national championship isn't out there for one. I don't care. I was on a team that lost two football games and won the national championship. So the fact that we've only lost one doesn't mean it's not there. But wait a minute. The team that won the national championship year ago lost one football game. So I don't want anyone to presume to me what our goals are. What our goals are is to be the best football team we could possibly be. The national championship comes down to voting. To win the Big Ten? Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. So, but that still is a voting thing. Is it not? Do you vote to see who goes to the national championship? Do we vote? The goal is to win the rest of our football games. I would love that to be the goal. If we win the rest of the game, if we win the rest of our football games, I would love for that to happen for us. I would love for us to be in that position. But I can't control that part of it. But if we win the rest of our football games, we can win the Big Ten championship. Okay, I'm with you. But there is a perception that we've lowered our standard, and we haven't. We haven't lowered our standard in terms of what we're trying to get done. Would I want to win the national championship every year? Absolutely. But the only thing that we can control is winning our conference championship. And that's all we can control.